having their way with everybody. And I'm like, this isn't going to be the case, is it? Spirit aren't just going to win the event, and Donk's not just going to be the best player in the world, is he? It really? Is that how this is going to go down? How can you argue with this start? 11-1. And Fayz, back to